Alright. Map 10. Nearly the end of the episode now. Quite a bit of a swerve with the theme here. After the nature maps. Another destructible more destructible decorations, yes. I like how this map looks. Well, these are nice lights. There we go. Nice, all right. Yeah, kill me. How did I bungle that so badly? Stupid specters in dark places. Hey, are those decorations bleeding? Can I kill them? Ah, no, I can't. They can't have everything. It looks like some of them are killable, though, at least. Like you guys, I think. Or maybe they just bleed, I don't know. Alright, it's over here. Kind of reminds me of a Quake. Or like Dimension of the Booms. Or whatever. Cenotaph. God, why? Alright. Only 10% of the enemy so far. Stupid chain gunners. Okay, we can move like that. Epic Matrix. Go away! There we go. Chain guns are kind of annoying in this opening part. There's a lot of them in the open area. Quite a bit of health around, to be fair. It said it looked nice, but I wish it was just a bit brighter. Let me get you. Oh my god, why? Red key, eh? Alright. Yeah. Can I can just leave. Okay, bye. Now you teleport once. It does only teleport once. I'm clever. Wait, no, this is just the same room it came into. Oh, damn it. Still only teleports once, though. There you go. Cool. Only 31 monsters. Where is everyone? I can go in here now. I think. Oh, hi. You're gonna do nothing at all. You're going to be instantly killed. Have fun, I guess. Oh, it's Quake dudes. As I said, this map definitely looks like Quake. Oh god, really? Why? Why? Oh, there's so many chain gunners here. Alright, thanks for the health. Alright. This part's alright. Oh god, it's an archer now. And he's teleporting? There you go. Oh god. Something else is teleporting like crazy. Looks like someone got caught in the hole. My god, it looks like it's fucking glitching out. There we go. Yeah, it's to pick up the med key, I think. I think. Why did we go up in this door? What now? Oh. Oh, okay. Pyramid of Death 2, I guess. There you go. Nice. Oh, okay, things lower now. I thought I'd be an extra teleporter. It would be if this was most maps, but it's not most maps, it's an outlier. I don't know why I said like that. There you go. Bye bye. Oh, alright, fine. Or, because I have to go this way? Oh. Damn it! Okay. Yeah, that's Cenotaph. I beat the part-time by quite a while, actually. This one's okay. Eh. It doesn't reach the same levels as map 8 and 9 for me. It's okay overall, I just don't really care for it. Like, eh? Probably better than, Probably better than, like, map 2 or something. But, I mean, I don't know, I just don't feel for it that much overall. So, yeah, I guess I'll see you in the next one for map 11, the last map of episode 2. Already blazing through this world. Yeah. That's about it. I'll see you in the next one. Bye-bye.